after extensive data, research, and just more time, basically the CDC and the American Academy of Obstetrics has determined that it is safe and recommended for those who are pregnant to get their vaccine. And they would not stand behind that or do that if they didn't feel that they had the necessary data to back it up.